children, sit on my knee and tell me what song you would hear from me. Sing me the song of eternal numbers, and from this day I shall well remember what is for the reaper waiting for his harvest of life. Two is for the oxen straining at the cart, three is for the world and its every part. Four, there are the standing stones of Merlin, where the hero's swords were ever sharpened. One is for the reaper, waiting for his harvest of life. And the sum of the golden times in all the ages of man is five, sang the dwarf in a cloud of steam. Through six earths in the draught which is stirred and he laughed, he went ha 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 ha. Seven suns and there are seven moons, eight the blazing fires by the 1st of June. Nine is for the maidens dancing by the fountain, worshipping the moon rising on the mountain. One is for the reaper, waiting for his harvest of life. Ten is for the galleons coming from the war, which are young and fought on the distant shore. Remain of 100 young men. One is for the reaper, waiting for his harvest of life. And the sum of the golden times in all the ages of man is five, and the months of the year are 12, made of days, made of hours and minutes that pass. And they pass and they pass, they pass. Signs in the star bright sky, in envy of his labor, chant and gentify. I sing you the song of eternal numbers, but I see a time when all is ended. One is for the reaper, waiting for his harvest of life. There will come a day when the trumpet splits the sky, and thunder, fire, and wind will whistle low and high. In the song of numbers, when the reaper tires at last of waiting. One is for the reaper, and two the oxen, and three the parts, and four is for the stones. Five is for the ages, six is for the herbs, and seven are the suns, and seven are the moons. Eight is for the fires, nine is for the maidens, 10 is for the galleons, 11 for the young men, 12 is for the signs, and 12 for time of passing. One is for the reaper, who loves us one by one. The stars twinkle.